Guys, welcome back to C's and Coco's Toy Channel. So today I have three Etsy packages and one accessory and two are stickers. I've already broke into them. This one I have, and it looks like it got taped a little bit back together, but I have broke into it. I have seen everything. I've not exactly seen the bow because it is in this cute little bag, and I want to show it with y'all guys. So I am going to save this one for last because it is the most precious one. Okay, so then I went to Target. Let me show you the Target things. So let's save the Etsy stuff for last, and let me show you the Target things. So I bought some Target stuff, and I want to show you what I bought. So I got some new washi tape, or the foiled tape. It's this is the tape, and it says Ahoy on it. I hate about this tape is that it's hard because you have to like get it off the paper thing, but it's cool anyway. It says Ahoy on it. I love when it says that. Okay, so it's really cool. Okay, so there. So I got that, and it says Ahoy on it. Thought that would be cute for the summer. That has been out for like a little while, maybe a couple. Not so long, but it's been out for maybe a couple weeks now. Okay, now I got this stuff. I haven't been to my Target in like forever. I haven't been to Target in like forever, but they had some new stuff, so I just grabbed everything I really wanted, what was new, and grabbed everything what was new. So I got some Page Flags, because I love Page Flags, because Page Flags are the best. So I'm probably going to be taping this in my planner, but look how cute these are. So these are the colors. I'm totally going to be taping those in my planner. Then I got another set of Page Flags. And everything you see was a dollar, so don't complain. I spent a lot of money. Okay, everything from Target was a dollar. And then I have these pretty Page Flags. But nothing from Etsy was a dollar. Okay, that's just the latest. So then I got this cute sticky note pad, what kind of goes with this stuff right here. And I'm sorry if you can hear any noise in the background, but someone's on the phone. And I just wanted to film right now, but anyway. Okay, so now I have this cute little sticky note pad right here. Oh, it's cute. What I think will be cute. I could probably kind of use that in my planner or write anything down. So then I have this cute little ice cream sticky note pad. Right here, cute. And this has right there 80 sheets, and this is 60 sheets, and we have a 60 sheet one as well. And this is a cute little strawberry. I want to see how this comes out. Oh, look how cute. It's like a strawberry, cute little thing. Okay, so I'll lay everything out from Target. I'm gonna make a big old garbage pile over to the side. Okay, I'm gonna lay. So here's everything from Target I got. Okay, so I got the strawberry. Okay, so I'm gonna scoot this all over to the side. Okay, now let's get into the Etsy stuff. So I have my planner out right here with us. I feel like opening, let's just open the bow first, even though I don't want to open it. No, I know, I'm going to save this for last. This Etsy, her Etsy shop's nice, but I have my two favorite ones are these two. Exactly, so let's get these open. Okay, so I like her Etsy shop because she gives us a card and it has my name on it. Really cute. So she gives us a card, and I love when she gives us a card, and then it's really cute. I really like how she packages it because she packages it with the card and all the stickers are inside and all the goodies. So I've ordered from her Etsy shop before. I've only got one thing from her Etsy shop, so it's been a little while since I actually got from her Etsy shop. I'll show you what I have from her Etsy shop. Okay, so I'll show you that. Okay. I want to just dig in, but let me show you. Let me show you the kit. So this is the kit I've used from her Etsy shop. Really pretty. It's a cute sloth one. So I'm just gonna flip to, I'll just keep this page if I need to show you anything. Okay, so now let's just open the card. All the goodies are inside. Okay, so coupon code. So I have my coupon code. Okay, so I love her Etsy shop, but I love the little card. So then you have your freebie, and then you have the coupon code. Yes, I'm going to be ordering off of her Etsy shop again. Okay, so I have all the little sheets right here, but let me show you the bigger sheets first. Okay, so I got these cute ones. What are really cute? I got these because I love to sleep. That's going to be cute. I got these cute little planner ones, and I got them in the design. They're like the Erin Condren design. And the reason why I got these was because, not just because I like the Erin Condren. I do like the Erin Condren planners, but I needed something to say I need to plan. Okay, now let me show you. The reason why I ordered off of her Etsy shop was because I had a coupon code. And her, she's so nice. I love her Etsy shop. I love everything from her Etsy shop. I think she's an amazing Etsy shop. I think I'm going to be continuously buying from her. So in this purchase, I mainly bought some, I didn't buy any kits, but I bought a lot of these. So let me show you everything I got. So I got these cute, I got the, this was the last sheet she sold of these cute little, let's see. They're travel bags. I got floral luggages, and I got these because I travel a lot. So I'm gonna lay everything out. I forgot how many things I bought. I don't remember. Okay, then I got these cute little cameras for YouTube. This is gonna be cute. I have these cute little ones right here. Some cute little like computer signs. Then I got a set of glitter coffee cups, and then I got a set of some watercolor coffee cups. And then I don't fly anywhere, but I thought this would be cute. If I run out of the luggages, I could use this to travel places. So those were all of my Etsy stickers, and I bought 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So I have 7, I have 8 sheets from her Etsy shop. And I love her Etsy shop. Thank you very much. So, okay. So I'll be totally be giving that card. Okay. Okay, so now let's open the bow. The reason why I opened her Etsy shop, so, okay. So I got my bill right here. I'm not going to show you, but this is the paper clip. And this Etsy shop is on YouTube. She's on YouTube. The person who did the Etsy shop's on YouTube. And her YouTube channel is Mrs. Mom's Next Door. And she said thank you. Okay. I love that paper clip, by the way. Okay, let's get the bow opened. Okay, okay, so she used some washi tape. I love this bag here. Okay, let's open it. Okay, this is my first ever time actually getting a bow. Okay, so I'm gonna be totally ordering off of her Etsy shop again. Do you have a, this is okay. Cool, so she has a cute little business card. Okay, but look at this bow. It is just adorable. Okay, so I'm gonna show you how this goes in your planner, and I'm gonna be, okay, she's gonna be a number one for planner accessories. Okay, so this was something she was doing a collab with another Etsy shop, and that Etsy shop is also on YouTube, I believe. I don't know, but I know she was doing a collab with another Etsy shop. So, oh, this is so cute. So she makes the accessories, and the other Etsy shop makes stickers. So I also bought the bow stickers the other Etsy shop made, but look how cute the bow is. Okay, so I love that bow. Totally ordering off of her Etsy shop again. And here it is, a pretty pink bow. I'm so satisfied with the bow. I won't need that. Okay, now I'm gonna show you my last package for today. I'm gonna take all of these and put these all over. And back. No, we'll just leave everything all over here. Let's see, anything else? No. Okay, so I got from Pixie Prince Co. And I have done hauls from her Etsy shop on YouTube, so go check those out, by the way. Okay, so she puts everything in one little bag. I'm gonna keep that. Okay, so you have her business card. I have tons and tons of her business cards, by the way. So I bought a thing of the laundry stickers because I have her the laundry baskets. I have her laundry things, but I decided to get baskets. But I have her like washing machines. Okay. So then here's the I'll show you just quickly through the kit. So you have your like functional with your icons. I'll just call that icons. You have your full boxes and your flags. You have your sheet of washi. You have your headers and you have your littles. Let me zoom in. Okay, so let me zoom in a little bit. Okay, so you have your headers and you have your headers and you have your header strips. And then you have some little icons. You have a full sheet of washi. You have washi strips. And these are so cute looking. Okay. And this is called, I know this is a fashion. I don't know exactly, but I know it's a fashion kit. And then you have, these are your full boxes. And then you get your, so then right here you have your checklist. You have your checklist. You have eight, six heart checklists. Then you have three heart checklists. Then you have four half boxes and four quarter boxes. So I got that kit. That was the kit I bought now. And now I'll show you the other little deco stuff I bought. So I showed you the laundry baskets. I got these cute little boxes. I got them in the cute little colors. And then I got these cute little tassels. I didn't know these were this big, but anyway, that's kind of fine with me. So that was my Etsy and Target haul. So I hope you all enjoyed this video. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll talk to you all in my next video. Bye!